social education may do myself at Asst.Prof.Sasitong Pruetong. For this course, I have divided into seven chapters composed of introduction to differential equation, first order differential equation, application of first order differential equation, linear differential of higher order, and differential with variable coefficient, Laplace transform, and the last is a partial differential equation. Let's go to the first chapter. You remember that in calculus 1 for engineering, you start in about we have the function f of one variable x, and then we find the derivative of f divided by the of f time of a. For example, I have the function y, and then we can find the derivative of y. This is the solution, and at least I can replace this term by y. Okay. Next, in calculus 2 for engineering, we study about the function of more than one variable. We have a function f of two variables of x and y. Then we find the partial derivative with respect to x or with respect to y. We don't like the set by the a or the set by the y or l substitute a or substitute y like this. For example, I have the function set of two variables x and y, and then we can find the partial with respect to a and to y like this. For this course, how to different, we notice that number one, we have the function f of a, and then we find its derivative. No, we cannot meet in this course. That is only in calculus 1 or calculus 2 for engineering. For what is cost is different. We have the equation, and in equation there is the derivative of function like this. But we will find the function that satisfies this equation. This is called resolve differential equation. Now we back to see the general definition of differential equation. An equation containing the derivative or differential of one or more dependent variable with respect to one or more independent variable. This equation is called differential equation. I can say in a simple sentence. Differential equation is the equation that contains the derivative or partial derivative of function in this equation. For example, this is an equation and have the differential, and this is the equation, or there are also equation, but this have the partial derivative. This also have the partial derivative. All of them is called differential equation. Okay, now I want to talk about the classification of differential equation. First, by type, we have two types: ordinary or partial differential equation. How to different from ODE or PDE? In the simple word, the equation have the derivative of function in the equation is called ODE, but the equation have the partial derivative in the equation is called partial derivative. Okay, this is example 124. We can see that this is the Hashio, this called ODD. This is the derivative of Hashio. This called ODD and 3 and 4. These are pressure and function of Hashio derivative. This called Hashio derivative. Okay, it's time now. We study more.